Hi everyone, Tiana here. I wanted to give you an update on the Palm Beach County market changes for January 2021. I'm going to give you an update on residential properties to help you stay informed with this dynamic market. In Palm Beach County, we saw residential real estate, think single family homes, townhouses, condos, average sale price stayed flat at about $593K. We did see an increase to 4 months of inventory for the first time since July. Prior to January, the last time we saw inventory above 3 months was in June of 2020. Now remember, a typical market has about 6 months of inventory, so we are still well below average levels. And compared to January 2020, we are down 38% in inventory, meaning there was 2.5 more months of supply in the market than there is today. Yikes. The increase in supply is being driven by a slowdown in sales in January versus December, combined with an increase in new listings versus December. So what does this mean to you? Well, if you're a buyer, unfortunately, you are still in a seller's market and will still be seeing multiple offer scenarios on the homes that people want, those with pools and more space. Again, this data is just a 1 month snapshot, and low inventory right now on homes is still a very real issue. And even though sales slowed down a little bit in January, homes are still selling for 96% of their list price, meaning it's not a market where you can lowball offers unless you want to lose the home. So be prepared to work closely with your agent and make strong, solid offers. If you are a seller thinking about selling your home, you are still able to capitalize on this fast-moving market. Average selling price is up 24% year over year. And as I mentioned, sellers are getting 96% of their list price. And in some cases, getting even above list price. There's still crazy demand from buyers from all over and the Northeast who are looking to get their fair share of sunshine and lower tax rates. If the thought of selling now makes you a little bit uneasy because you don't know where you'll go next, don't worry. Simply give me a call and let's chat about the options and how I can help you win on both the buying side and the selling side of the equation. The equity in your home plus super low interest rates could help you upgrade to that bigger home that you have been longing for.